that go.
Yep, I reckon that'll do.
Whoop.
Yay.
Yeet.
Feed it.
Next up, please. Anybody? Anybody? Bueller? Must have not been put too close to hand. Oh, my knee didn't give out, but it nearly did. Is that just cast iron?
Yeah.
It's not non-stick.
No, it's not non-stick. But it's seasoned, so it shouldn't really stick.
No, it's more about me taking a titanium base to a Teflon.
Oh, no Teflon on that, mate.
Good stuff. Any good?
Good, man.
Cinnamon would be good in this as well. work out a different sleep system maybe, or honestly I think more than anything else it's I can't seem to lie in the right sort of position. I worked that out, Ted.
Glad to be a help.
You know, a blanket over the top.
That, yeah, this is what I was thinking, yeah, just, need. I mean, it might have not been the case if I'd have brought my other bag along, the other sleeping bag. I don't really know what the temperature dropped to. It was pretty cold at like 3-4-ish. Certainly not kind of freezing or anything like. It might have been 2 or 3 degrees, I guess. But, yeah. I think blanket might be an idea.
Even a sleeping bag liner.
Had
an extra half a season.
Sleeping in a bag, in a bag, in a bag.
It's finding it amongst all the other stuff in the undergrowth.
Yeah.
That's it. I feel like growing the plant underneath in like little corners and stuff.
Yeah. Right. Don't make an X-factor winner.